Actually, it should be my colleague who will do this presentation, but my colleague is absent today, so I will do the presentation
for him.
I will talk about lightweight edge computing, ELIOT. Why do we have edge?
Now
it's all digitalized life, digitalized industries. And you will create a huge flow of data. If you upload all this data to cloud, then you need to have very high bandwidth. And also, like for connected vehicles or medical services, it requires very low latency. But if you upload all those to the cloud end, that will create higher latency. If you can do this on the edge end, it will create lower latency.
For
the cloud, actually, it will provide storage and large scale computing, but for edge, it will focus on real time, low latency. And then we have this lightweight version.
Here,
a research report shows that edge computing has entered the industry high speed developing period. And this very famous investment research institute says that it will develop following a spiral route. Like previously, you only have one big machine in your lab and to process some tasks. And then in 1980s, you have all the PCs.
And now
you have the mobile internet. And then by 2020, it will usher in a new era of intelligence. And by 2020, 50% of the data will be transferred from the data center to the edge end. So now it's experiencing a very important construction period. It's developing very rapidly. Now we have more and more edge devices like artificial intelligence, microservices, standardized vertical, etc. All this will increase the complexity of computing. You have different kind of hardware devices. By open source, we can reduce the complexity of management and integration. In this open source community, all the companies, vendors, you can work together to work on the code. And you will do some testing in the community. And this can better manage the complexity. ICT infrastructure now is open to many industries, and that will promote the digitalization transformation of many industries. And finally, you have the results, as the right graph shows here. It will accelerate the business transformation, and in this case, the industries can invest more on ICT. I briefly introduce Akraino community. It's an end-to-end edge computing community to solve the fragmentation issue of edge open source. Before this, you might have, for example, Apache, OpenStack, Foundry, etc. And Akraino and Edge Stack, they are more like end-to-end integrated community. And LFM is like an umbrella to cover all this and to solve this fragmented issue. It will cover the high-value scenarios like enterprise, industry, industrial internet, and end-to-end testing, validation, etc. And also edge computing OS. On the right, it's the structure of LFH. On the top, you have the board. Below that, you have a technical advisory.
Age
and home age, all those are under the LF umbrella. LFH now has 63 members, including Huawei. Under the LFH, there are five communities. I only list three here. And there will be more companies that will join this umbrella.
So this is the first release of Akraino incubating project. And it has moved the calculating computing capability to from the center to the edge. And here is a major scenario, such as the Huawei edge lights.
And
here is the, let's see the structure of the ELIOT, and how we can realize it. Here is the major architecture. So on the edge side, there will be a local data center. So on the center, there will be a role to manage the ELIOT nodes and also the crucial data management. These are the edge sites, for example, the gateways with the sensors and devices, for example, VR, AR, and monitoring device. This is a simple sensor. So it's an end-to-end design. So it's the force, the structure, as you can see here, and there's a lightweight virtual structure using a large-scale operating system, because on the edge there is only an IoT gateway. If you use a large operator,
it can be too much.
And also there is a lightweight pass. Moving to the upper level, there is a tailoring of the lightweight. And also here is a scenario application.
The
first phase, the phase 1 ELIOT has been released, supporting the edge cluster management and monitoring, and also support Kubernetes cluster. And this is the structure image.
The edge
pass
integration.
Well, Kubi edge is also a lightweight edge. This is an ELIOT lightweight video monitoring plan. Here we have some problem on the edge side. The resources are limited, but we still need to process the data. Not all the traffic, video traffic, comes down to the cloud. So our solution is to trim the edge nodes container to make it lightweighted according to so if there are other applications and demands, there will be other customized trimming. This is the ELIOT video monitoring topology. So the manager is on the cloud or on the data center, including three components, first, second, and third. And on the edge node, there is a these part, such as the face recognition function, and also the TV, the device.
So
first, we need to integrate these nodes, and then put them on the nodes, and make them correspond with the lower level video streaming. So through DBS, with face recognition function, also the TV box, we can do the connection very fast. So after the face recognition, the data will be sent.
So
the edge nodes will be refreshed.
If
the matches meets the standard, then the data will be sent to the central cloud and stored. For example, if there's on a road, there are 6 to 7 cameras. So after the data is processed on the edge, these data will be released and sent to the ELIOT manager into the database. If someone is at one spot and monitored by one camera on the road, then at another time he was spotted at another by another camera, then the matching can be realized through the data storage, and then we can track the path that this person walks on the road. And also, using Prometheus, there where you can do resource monitoring on alias nodes. So here there's a UI. We can monitor the resource usage condition. So at last, I want to say, please join ELIOT and help contribute to this new platform. So the key takeaways of ELIOT includes we focus on the lightweight edge platform and also IoT gateway. And also, we have a very good commercialization pathways. So welcome for your joining. And so we can do commercialization together. That's all from my speech. So since here I represent the speaker today to do the speech, so if you have any questions, please send the questions to this email address. Thank you.